In this example, we are given that a solid sphere of radius r, which is uniformly charged with a charge q, is rotating about its central axis at angular speed omega. And we are required to find the magnetic moment of this rotating sphere. In the solution here, we can see if there is a solid sphere which is uniformly charged with the charge q and is rotating at an angular speed omega with respect to the central axis, it is of radius r. Then, as being a symmetric object, uniformly dense and uniformly charged, we can make use of the relation that for any object, the ratio of magnetic moment to the angular momentum is a constant, which is q by 2m, if m is considered to be the mass of this sphere. And in this situation, we know well that angular momentum of this sphere is L, which can be written as I omega. We can write the moment of inertia of a sphere is 2 by 5 mr square multiplied by omega. So we substitute the value of L. Here we directly get the value of magnetic moment of a sphere, which can be given as m is equals to q by 2m multiplied by the angular momentum, which is 2 by 5 mr square omega. Here this 2m gets cancelled out and the magnetic moment we are getting is 1 by 5 qr square omega. That will be the answer to this problem. And the same result we can also evaluate by considering elemental shells within the sphere and integrating the magnetic moment of the shells from 0 to r limits. That alternative solution I leave for you guys to attempt as an exercise and verify that you are getting the same result by the method of integration also.